students, in our previous lecture we started studied the AC circuits. We studied the various definitions. After that we studied the average value and RMS value. Now two more important terms are there in AC circuits, that are the form factor and the peak factor. Means the theoretical point of view, means these kind of question, these kind of factors are asked in your examination for 2 mark questions. Fine. Sometimes they ask for, like if they give a 7 mark numerical, like this numerical I have written here is for 7 mark asked in your AKU examination, semester examination. In this they are asking the peak factor and form factor as well. Fine. So these kind of secondary things they ask for 2 mark. Fine. So let us see what is form factor and peak factor. Before starting, let me tell you what was average and RMS value. What was average value? Average value means mean value. This was equal to 1 by t from 0 to t f of t dt. क्या था ये? Mean value था. देखो ये क्या है? ये आपका sum of quantities है and this is number of quantities. Here we are talking about time. So this is your time interval and this is integration over the given time period. Okay. And what was the RMS value? RMS value means root mean square value. This was equal to square of the function, then taking the mean and after taking the root. This was the root mean square value. This is integrated over 0 to t again. So this is average, this is RMS. I told you average value is based on transfer of charge. Transfer of charge pe based tha ye. Detailed definition aap average value aur RMS value ko aap apne pichle lecture mein jaake dekh sakte ho. Fine. I gave this definition in very vast detail in the previous lecture. Here I am just trying to refresh. Okay. RMS value was based on transfer of charge. Fine. So this is the first point, this is the second point. Now let us go to our two more important terms, which are important for your objective question. So objective question, most of the time they ask these things: form factor, peak factor, RMS value and average value definition. After that they can ask in subjective question to calculate average value, peak value, like RMS value, peak factor, form factor, crest factor, like this they can ask. Fine. This question I have written here was asked in your examination for 7 marks. Such a like tiny question it is. Okay. So let us go for the definition of form factor first. First we will study these two factors, then we will solve this problem. Okay. So see, what is a form factor? So form factor is the ratio of, it is defined as the ratio of RMS value to the average value of the given waveform. So what is form factor? Here this is the only definition. Fine. The form factor is defined as the ratio of average value, ratio of RMS value to the average value. Fine. So this is your form factor, which is equal to RMS value. You have to just remember this. This definition is enough for your examination point of view. Fine. So this is RMS value divided by average value. But this is very important formula, because you have to just remember one single line. अगर आप language में याद रख लेते हो तो आपको ये equation भी याद रहेगा. Equation याद रख लोगे तो language भी same ही लिखा हुआ है. Fine. Next देखो, peak factor. So peak factor is the ratio of, peak factor is the ratio of maximum value. Maximum value माने कि क्या? Peak value to the RMS value. माने कि form factor, peak factor is the ratio of peak value to the RMS value. तो peak factor is equal to क्या होगा? Peak factor is equal to peak value या फिर maximum value जिसको कहते हो. यहाँ पे peak value क्या है? देखो, this is a sinusoidal waveform. Peak value here is plus 15 volt. Okay. So peak value divided by RMS value is your peak factor. So let me retain these formulas here. We will solve some problem on this side of the board. So let me tell you, this is your third formula. The third formula here is form factor is equal to RMS value by average value, and peak factor is equal to peak value by RMS value. Fine. These are four formulas we are going to use in this question. I have written here for the reference. Okay. So I'm removing this part. I hope you have copied the definition. If you have not copied yet, then pause the video and copy. Now I'm removing. Okay. These kind of small problems based on average value, RMS value. Look, you have to only calculate the average and RMS value, no? After that, form factor and peak factor is nothing for you. You have to just divide them. Peak factor is always given in your question. Peak value is always given in your question most of the times. Okay? So you have to just calculate the RMS value. The calculation done is only for average and RMS values. After that, you can easily calculate the form factor and peak factor. So let us solve this problem. Average value nikalo pehle. What is the average value? I have written the formula. So look at in this waveform, I have shown some solid graph and some dotted graph. So solid graph shows that here is the waveform exists. And dotted graph, I have just shown for the reference of you that it is a sinusoidal. Again, from here to here, the value of this waveform is zero. So, in one time period, if you see, only from here to here, you got the value of waveform. Otherwise, from here to here and from here to here, you got the value of waveform is equal to zero. After that, again repeating like this only. So let us calculate the average value. Average value is equal to, in one time period lelo, 1 by 2 pi from 0 to 2 pi. Kya hoga ye? Vm sin omega t, or Vm ka value kya hoga yahan pe? 15 sin omega t. 15 is the peak value into d omega t. Okay. So calculate it. क्या हो गई है 15 बटा 2 पाई, और साइन का वैल्यू कितना होगा? माइनस कॉस ओमेगा टी फ्रॉम 0 to 2 पाई. लेट अस डिवाइड इट इनटू टू इंटरवल्स. वी हैव टू इंटीग्रेट ओनली अप टू पाई. आफ्टर दैट दिस इज जीरो. So here you are going to integrate in three parts, 0 to pi by 4, 0 into d omega t plus pi by 4 to pi, you have 15 sin omega t d omega t, and plus again after pi to 2 pi, you got the value as 0. So here 0 into d omega t from kahan se kahan? From pi to 2 pi. So you have to calculate only over this period, from pi by 4 to pi. Otherwise, elsewhere your value is 0. See, this is 15, or ye outer 1 by 2 pi hai. This is whole multiplied by 1 by 2 pi. So this is 15 by 2 pi. Or kya hoga? Sin from pi by 4 to pi, 15 sin omega t d omega t. Sin ka kya hota hai? Integration minus cos. So this is 15 by 2 pi minus cos omega t from pi by 4 to pi. You find the value 15 by 2 pi minus cos minus pi will give you a 1, because minus माइनस इज देयर एंड कॉस पाई इज इक्वल टू माइनस वन. सो माइनस वन मल्टीप्लाइड बाई माइनस इज प्लस वन. नेक्स्ट माइनस माइनस ऑफ माइनस कॉस पाई बाई फोर. तो कॉस पाई बाई फोर, सो दिस इज वन बाई रूट टू. यू फाइंड इट एज 15 बाई टू पाई इंटू वन प्लस वन बाई रूट टू. दिस यू कैलकुलेट, यू विल गेट इट एज 4.075 वोल्ट. नाउ लेट अस कैलकुलेट द आरएमएस वैल्यू. दिस वी कैलकुलेट द एवरेज वैल्यू फॉर दिस फॉर्म, दिस वेव फॉर्म ओवर वन पीरियड ऑफ टाइम. ओके, लेट अस कैलकुलेट द आरएमएस वैल्यू. सो आई एम रिटेनिंग द एवरेज वैल्यू. नाउ आई एम रिमूविंग दिस पार्ट. आई थिंक यू हैव कॉपीड. इफ यू हैव नॉट कॉपीड देन जस्ट कॉपी इट. ओके, नाउ लेट मी रिमूव. This is a important problem because this was asked in your examination for once, and these kind of problems can always be asked. So here they have given from 0 to pi by 4 0. Sometimes they can change the value of these. Maybe waveform is not 0 between from here to here somewhere. So limit can change, but these kind of problems can always be asked. Okay, the limit can change, but these kind of problems can always be asked in your semester examination, because sinusoidal is the favorite waveform for us. I told you why in the beginning of the AC circuits, that why sinusoidal is so important. Sinusoidal is so important for examination also. Okay, they ask sinusoidal for all the time. Okay, what did we get? Average is equal to 4.075. I am writing it here. Now let us calculate the RMS value. RMS is again calculated in a similar way, from 1, I am writing it directly, from pi by 4 to pi 15 sin omega t ka square into d omega t ka square root. देख रहे हो ना, pi by 4 से pi by 4 से pi में ही सिर्फ value है, otherwise तो 0 है. तो मैंने directly लिख दिया है कहाँ से कहाँ तक है. आप चाहो तो तीन बार divide करके भी लिख सकते हो, योर विश. सो ये हो क्या होगा, 15 बटा स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ 2 पाई, तो बाहर कर दिया मैंने. अब साइन स्क्वायर ओमेगा टी डी ओमेगा टी को इंटीग्रेट करो, फ्रॉम पाई बाई 4 टू पाई, और इसका क्या होगा, स्क्वायर रूट होगा. सो हियर यू फाइंड 15 बाई स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ 2 पाई इंटू स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ इंटीग्रेशन फ्रॉम पाई बाई 4 टू पाई 1 माइनस कॉस 2 ओमेगा टी बाई 2 डी ओमेगा टी. यू विल फाइंड इट एज 15 बाई स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ 2 पाई इंटू 1 बाई 2 को 1 बाई 2 को बाहर कर दो. सो 1 बाई 2 विल बी हियर एंड पाई माइनस पाई बाई 4 एंड माइनस ऑफ कॉस 2 ओमेगा टी का इंटीग्रेशन क्या होगा, क्या होगा, साइन 2 ओमेगा टी बाई 2. सो साइन 2 ओमेगा टी बाई 2 फ्रॉम कहां से कहां तक, पाई बाई 4 से पाई तक. फाइन, इसे हम रख देते हैं कर्ली ब्रैकेट्स के अंदर, क्योंकि हाफ इज मल्टीप्लाइड बाई बोथ ऑफ देम. और इसका पावर कितना है, टोटल का पावर रहेगा क्या, हाफ, क्योंकि स्क्वायर रूट था. सो यू गेट इट एज 15 बाई स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ 2 पाई, या फिर इस 2 को मैं रूट से बाहर निकाल देती हूँ तो ये बन जाएगा 2 इंटू रूट पाई. ओके, नाउ दिस इज पाई माइनस पाई बाई 4 इज 3 पाई बाई 4 एंड माइनस 1 बाई 2 साइन 2 पाई, साइन 2 पाई माइनस साइन पाई बाई 2. सो साइन 2 पाई इज इक्वल टू 1 एंड साइन पाई बाई 2 इज अगेन इक्वल टू 1. सो दिस विल गिव यू अ 0. और ये क्या है, टोटल का पावर कितना है, हाफ. सो you will get it as 15 by टू इंटू रूट पाई इंटू अभी 3π/4 का स्क्वायर रूट क्या मिलेगा, 3π एंड बाई 2. फाइन, सो यू गॉट इट एज पाई, रूट पाई रूट पाई तो कट जाएगा, मिलेगा 15√3/4. यू कैलकुलेट इट, कितना हो गया ये 15 का डेढ़ गुना ऑलमोस्ट, यस इट विल बी ऑलमोस्ट 7.4, आई डोंट नो 7.4 के आसपास कुछ आता है ये, 7.4 वोल्ट. नाउ यू कैन सिंपली कैलकुलेट, यू गॉट द एवरेज वैल्यू, यू गॉट द आरएमएस वैल्यू. आरएमएस वैल्यू इज इक्वल टू 7.4 वोल्ट. सो नाउ कैलकुलेट द फॉर्म फैक्टर, फॉर्म फैक्टर इज इक्वल टू RMS by average, so this is 7.4 divided by 4.075. Calculate this, whatever you get will be your answer. And next, peak factor, peak factor is equal to peak value kitna hai yahan pe 15 but RMS value you calculated 7.4. this you will get approximately 2 and this also you will get 2 के आसपास में. ओके, सो वी कैलकुलेटेड द वैल्यूज ऑफ